The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived. Environmental Reprocessing Center. Next stop, Site 2.
Who are you? What are you doing? I was waiting here on the train for my partner. He went to investigate what was going on, but he never came back. And now I don't know where he is. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I bet it has to do with those artifacts we were digging up at Site 2. I bet they're somehow connected with those things in the Delta Complex.
Remember, safety first. Please do not exit the vehicle without wearing proper environmental protection. In the event of an emergency stop, MARSEC will be dispatched immediately for your safety. Have a nice day. Now entering Site 2. Warning, airlock malfunction. Please contact engineering to facilitate repairs. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Destroy all your energy.
Airlock security override enabled. Now leaving Site 2. Next stop, Delta Complex.
Thank you. Representing the pinnacle of UAC research and design, the BFG 9000 is the most advanced firearm ever designed. Fully self-contained and deployed as a handheld platform, it is capable of an excessive amount of firepower. The BFG 9000 contains sophisticated friend or foe technology that discriminates targets in real time. Each projectile contains a small but very powerful computer core that actively maintains targeting and delivers a stream charge down each beam to soften targets before detonation. The detonation stage of the projectile is devastating. Targets within 15 meters of the flashpoint are not likely to survive. While not recommended for small quarter combat, the BFG 9000 is ideal in the field and against multiple targets. The only foreseeable defense is small arms ballistics. If the projectile is destroyed before exploding, the computer core cannot process the final fusion reaction, resulting in a less than optimal detonation. For more information, contact the UAC's Advanced Weapons Department. Thank you.